You can get the project file for free using the URL I've provided in the description. You can see that I added some details to this project using a grease pencil, but when I tried to render it, the result's not getting proper. You can fix this easily, just go to View Layer Properties and turn on Z. This means distance to any visible surfaces. Now it's fixed. If you like my video and have not subscribed to my channel, then do subscribe. Thank you.